have point guards on the floor, can you get a really good evaluation of who's playing?
It's hard to evaluate the guys that are off the ball because no one's getting the ball in the scoring area. It's hard. The quality of play. Guys weren't taking bad shots. They were sharing the ball. They're playing with good spacing.
Cam Thomas with a nice fake and finishes it off, giving the Nets the two-point lead. Washington Holmesley off the side of the basket, and Brooklyn with a run out. Cam Thomas lays it in.
You talk about a guy that controls the tempo and the rhythm of the game. You talk about a guy that reads ball screens. You talk about a guy that advance passes the ball. This would be a totally different team. Nice play out of the timeout right there.
Backdoor cut, Cam Thomas, and one.
Game. No one can create any separation. Terrific pass by Rutan Mays.
Thomas with a pull-up jumper, cans it, and the foul. Listen to this crowd. They are excited. Love the format here in the Summer League.
Great Gordon job. Kispert. Creating the switch right there. Get Kispert on Thomas, but you can't play with the ball.
Looking at the shot clock at one for the win! Cam Thomas, winner, winner!